Multi-level exam, speaking, practice test. Part 1.1. In this part, I'm going to ask you three short questions about yourself and your interests. You'll have 30 seconds to reply to each question. Begin speaking when you hear this sound. Tell me about your favorite book. What sports do you like? What did you do last night? Part 1.2. In this part, I'm going to show you some pictures and will ask you three questions related to them. You'll have 30 seconds for each response. Begin speaking when you hear this sound. Tell me what you see in the two pictures. What would it be like to work in these two places? Which of these two places would you prefer to work in? Part 2. In this part, I'm going to show you a picture and ask you 3 questions. You will have 1 minute to think about your answers before you start speaking. You'll have 2 minutes to answer all 3 questions. Begin speaking when you hear this sound. Part 3. In this part, I'm going to give you a topic with a list of ideas for and against it. Use 2 ideas from each side to present a balanced argument. You'll have 1 minute to think about your answer before you start. You'll have 2 minutes to answer all parts of the question. Begin speaking when you hear this sound. This is the end of the test.